Echo Actual, this is Echo One. Do you copy? It's been 17 days since we received your last message, and our situation continues to decline. I need more soldiers, Colonel, or this operation cannot succeed. Echo Actual, please respond. Can anyone hear me? Is anyone out there?
So, this is Trumbull Valley, huh? I thought it'd be bigger.
Your mom loved visiting this place. It killed her to leave it all behind.
Aunt Fee, I'm pretty sure it was the vodka that killed Mom. I know I was only 6 at the time, but I was there.
Hold on, what's that?
I don't know, but it just saw us.
Grace, watch out!
Fuck me, that was not a normal feral.
No, it wasn't. We need to find someone who knows more about this place.
For once, we're in total agreement. That's all I got. We should see if this guy knows my dad.
I suppose it wouldn't hurt to chat with him.
I just spotted a new...
Well, I know everybody in this valley. You're not from around here, are you?
No, we came here looking for someone important to me.
Tell you what, if you help me out, I can probably point you in the right direction. Look, I'm trying to take back my home from the zombies that killed all my friends. Will you help me? Excellent. Let's go fuck some shit up.
Is this really what we should be doing?
If we help him, he helps us. Seems fair to me. Not much. We're all clear. Hopefully, we're starting a trend. Not bad. Not bad.
Trumbull Valley used to be a nice place, if you could believe that. When we were kids, our folks would take us up to Mount Tanner for the weekend.
I've been hoping that the blood plague hadn't gotten here yet.
Seems like there's no such thing as a safe place anymore.
Okay, that's the place.
You lived in a gas station called Jurassic Junction?
Yeah, and my friends are probably still shambling around inside.
Right, sorry. In that case, how about we get you some fucking payback? Die, you fuckers! Show them we won't go quietly! Are we done here? I think we're done.
Thanks for the help. It doesn't bring my friends back, but at least they're at rest now.
You're both welcome to stay here as long as you need. I could use the company.
You're welcome. And thanks.
Thank you.
closer we get to running out of cure, the closer we are to a total fucking disaster.
A lot of happy memories of this place. A lot of sad ones, too.
That'll shut it up.
I'm happy. For now, at least. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
One day at a time, right?
I'm heading out.
Now that we're settled, it's time to get back to what I'm here for. Hey, I'm looking for Mickey Wilkerson. Do you know where I can find him?
Really? On purpose? Yeah, I guess I can help.
Holy shit. You think that baby still runs?
That's enough looking around for now.
We'd be idiots not to turn this into an outpost. Good thing I'm used to disappointment. This could be a big help to us. Could be worse. I could have been louder. I already got all I can handle.
It feels wrong to have all that empty space just sitting there.
You know, I think we could use a few more hands around here. What is it now, Larice? Extra time on my hands, so I scavenged a couple of things.
No, word's going around that we're low on meds. Is that true?
Hi, Larice.
Come back in one piece.
Look, I know a guy who works with the Wilkersons. It'd be safer than talking to one of them in person.
I say, you can never have
a- Look, I know a guy who works with the Wilk- Hey, it's your funeral. Yeah, the guy you want is named Brock. I've seen him scavenging at some bar over in Spencer's Mill. Listen, that's a long walk, so you should gear up and grab a set of wheels.
Hold on there, Larice. You are not doing this without me.
Fine. You can ride shotgun, but don't try to talk me out of this.
I wouldn't dream of it. Watch out for zombies. We have a hitcher! You know, your mother and I kept you away from this town for a reason.
I told you not to make this a thing.
Fine. It's not a thing. I just want you to be prepared. Very nice!
Enough looking around for now.
Where is that damn thing? I know it's around here.
Sounds like someone's in there.
I don't like this. Not one bit.
Come on, Decay. We came this far.
Step two, find useful stuff.
Shit, no time to chat. We got zombies coming in.
Peace out. Is that it?
These things to kill.
Glad you were here. You know, I never liked your mom with that guy. And it made me hate this whole valley.
Do I know you from somewhere? You look familiar.
Where were we? Right.
Mickey Wilkerson. Shit, yeah, of course I know him. What, you owe him money or something?
No, it's not like that. This is personal.
Whatever you say. You did me a solid back there, so I'll introduce you.
Are you sure we can trust this guy?
Do we have a choice? I'm sure it'll be fine.
Yo, I'm right here, you know.
Nothing more to find here. Let's go.
That's fantastic. Where were we? Right. You know, I never liked your mom with that guy. And it made me hate this whole valley. But being out here now, minus the Zeds, I can see why she loved the place. I'm glad I can share it with you.
Shit, no. I just work for the family.
Aunt Fee, stop grilling the guy. He's doing us a favor. That place could make a handy outpost. I think we can get that baby up and on the road.
I've always wanted to drive one of those. Place looks empty. Let's go. Bring it, brainless. Now take his head off. I see a plague bloater. That cloud will kill me dead. Having a plague heart move in must really fuck up property values.
Getting close now.
Cool. Thanks for the help.
Yeah, you might want to save your thanks until after you meet the lady in charge. Hey there, Nat. Is Mickey around? I got somebody here who wants to meet him.
Rock, what's wrong with you, bringing strangers into my home?
See? Told you not to thank me too soon.
Mickey's busy. You can talk to me, girl.
Fuck me, here comes my fan club.
Time to gear up or get out.
Who are you? Why do you want to talk to my cousin Mickey?
He's my father, all right? Does that answer your question?
Is that a fact? Well, I guess Mickey did used to run around with a lot of girls. Could be true.
I'm not lying. My mom told me all about Mickey and the rest of the Wilkersons. Look, Mom died when I was 6. Is it that crazy that I'd want a chance to get to know my dad?
Well, I admit most folks had never worked this hard to meet my dirtbag cousin. Let me think on this a little. I'll get back to you.
I guess I've come this far. I can wait, but not for too long.
Come on, Larice. Let's go home and give this woman time to think over what you've told her.
Hey, Larice, come talk to me before you go.
This'll slow me down.
You're part of the family, then I guess I work for you, too. Here's a little something for you.
Got a feral over there.
Bye-bye.
Hey, are you okay?
Honestly, I don't know. It's hard to believe that I've finally met these people.
I get it. Relax. You'll figure it out. I know this is all a lot to process. Whatever happens, I'll be here for you.
Yep, I bet that's just what Mom told me before she drank herself to death.
See you.
the right upgrade to that repair depot, I could get my old vehicle operation up and running again.
My last group worked hard to build this place up. It was worth it.
Time to look around. Now that's heavy. Payload delivered.
It feels wrong to have all that empty space just sitting there. If we're gonna keep improving this place, we need materials.
I'm out. So we know zombies are a thing, but I'm pretty sure vampires are still bullshit.
So I went out and found a few things. You're welcome.
More of the same. And the day gets a little better. We're zombie-free for now. Nothing more to find here.
When I look around this place, I can't help but think...
life... finds a way.
Okay, this area is clear. Time to move on from here.
Life, finds a way.
And we're all done here.
Now!